24. The Grizzlies are out in four. Batteries, yeah, we're here.
say that'd be hard as hell getting up.
Especially at night in the cold, wet rock.
Now, and I'm talking about these. They did that. You're talking about on four wheels on race.
Both.
I mean, side by side. Fuck, I'd try that.
Yeah. And you got better. You
know, these things, it's a lot scarier in these things.
Especially the little less rocky get now. It's easier. Somebody came through within last year and cleared it up a little bit.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
There was a lot bigger rocks then. Whether, I don't know who did it, crew or people, but it's not
move
bad.
Move around or?
Yeah. Maybe hitting them. Let's ride. Just pull off a little bit. Just because it's still warm.
All right.
The ride will,
Okay.
I'll just cool off that way.
Okay.
That's why we sit here and cool off, but.
Yeah, I'll do this. I'll
there you go.
Oh, jack it a little. Thank you.
Batteries.
Huh?
I got more batteries. Huh, I must have hit it off earlier. I hit a tree pretty hard.
Oh, you did?
And it may have hit it. Which is... WindRock, baby. Look at this. Dave and I on the Grizzlies. The Grizzlies are loose. Wild. We are in the middle of about two-thirds of the way down. Trail 12.
And look,
uh-huh. We're going to do three or four miles. Look at this.
Go in and out of the
business. Yeah, is that cool? Summertime, it's like 85, 90 degrees. You come through the water, it's like 35, 40 degrees. It's like, stop and have a little cold beverage.
Right here, lay it down there.
Yeah. Just pro stock.
Think we can go up that.
about 3/4 of the way down it. Heading down towards 9. We're almost at 9. We're going to keep on going past that, past 10. You're on 116. So, if you look at the map, we are headed down to 116. You can still up in there. Wild. We're in the middle of about 2/3 of the way down. 10-12.
We're still on quick?
Uh-huh. We're going to 3 or 4 miles.
That's good.
We're
going in and out of business.
Yeah. We're going to go summertime. It's like 80-90 degrees. The people are water for the same stuff we're going to do. Stop and have a little tiny business.
Might be laying down there.
Yeah. Just slow, stop.
I think we
walked back. I think you did. I think I'll come. I think you'll go that way and go over. Quickly head over.
Yeah.
It's got a heck of a speed right there. If you send it, that speed may take the head off, but the cold water will make it over there. WindRock. Maybe on a child boat, maybe. A child's in there. I can't tell. Yeah, it is. That's, no, we're going that way. That's nine.
Okay.
It starts going up and up and up.
That goes nine?
That's nine, yeah.
Okay.
We're about a mile away.
Color-wise.
Red and black.
Okay.
Definitely black.
Huh?
Red and black, I believe. almost at the road. We'll take the paved road, we'll take it right.
Okay.
Go about 3 or 4 miles.
3 or 4 miles.
Yeah, we're
okay.
Yeah, dead end, take it right about 3 miles.
I'll be ready.
Ready?
Yes. I'll be fine.
Where's the bear? Is there a bear around here?
Huh?
I'm working.
Yeah, I see that banjo guy. I've got God behind it.
Point, yeah, point.
Look at God.
Look out for bears. Yeah. Bear food.
Thank you.
finally came on. should be another mile or so, I think.
Yeah, I'm good.
You want to eat now or keep going? I mean, when we get there?
Yeah, but I can get a little bit farther.
Okay.
And it tastes better.
Yeah, we'll get the radar. We'll eat there. G53 and take a round G53. Alright. What else? The map's not there?
going to G53.